Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 935. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, all right? And before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on, all right? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 935 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because 935 is an odd number. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is this 935 divisible by 3? Let's check. 331 times is 93. 31 is a 32 left. No, it is not divisible by 3. Let's check it with 5. The last digit is 5. So yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it. 5 ones are 5, 4 3, 5 8s are 40, 3 5, it will be 7, right? So you will be left with 187. Now is this 187 for the divisible by 5? The answer is no, because the last digit is neither 5 nor 0. So what we'll do, we'll be checking it with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. 7 2s are 14, 4 7, not divisible with 7. Let's check it with 11. 11 ones are 11, 7 7. Yes, with 11 it is divisible. 11 ones are 11, 7 7, 11 7s are 77. So you will be left with 17. Now this 17 is further not divisible by 11, and on that 17 is also a prime number, so 17 is only divisible by itself. And when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 935, that is 5 cross 11 cross 17. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 935. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.